We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same Godzilla as in our records. What does Godzilla want? Oh no, not the generator.
It must be the G-energy generator. It's the only explanation as to why he chose to come ashore in this area. We discovered G-energy because of him, but it turns out the stuff is his favorite meal.
Maybe Godzilla holds a grudge. After all, the reason he was born in the first place was... forgive me. I spoke out of turn.
It's fine. We need to consider all lines of thinking here. We are going to disaster level one. We must protect our country.
Moving to commence level one response, ma'am.
We're in danger here.
Second squad, begin your assault.
Secondary target
identified. Assault. The data collection squad is requesting orders.
I've got Godzilla squarely in my sights.
Godzilla has reached Zone 3. Switch to the video feed to collect data on Godzilla.
Pull back as soon as we have the data.
Godzilla.
We're doomed.
The generator's power levels have hit zero! Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You are right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Where is Godzilla heading?
Our target is a fellow inhabitant of Earth. Compassion is key.
Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
Give him some food to chow on and he'll leave us be. He's no different from the family dog.
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Godzilla has entered the Data Collection Squad's area.
I've got Godzilla squarely in my...
The generator is losing power. Fifth squad, begin your assault.
Copy.
Generator offline. Only one generator still operational. Switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
We're done for.
The signal. It's not Godzilla. ETA in 60 seconds. There are more of them? The whole planet is in danger.
Taking in my boots over here.
Data collection seems to be complete. That if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
Sometimes they can't help biting the hand that feeds them.
We have completed the evacuation of the area likely to be affected. Godzilla is on the move. He's taken the exact route we predicted.
Godzilla thinks of us as fellow Earthlings. I know he means us no harm.
Hey!
We can switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
It's not safe here.
Smile for the camera, Godzilla baby!
Godzilla is approaching the generator.
As soon as we have the data.
Stationary guns have ceased operating. Unidentified signal confirmed. It's here. ETA in 30 seconds. Generator offline. Only one generator still operational. Signal. Image coming in now.
We're done for.
Data collection is complete. It's Mecha Godzilla!
Thank you.
been weakened. Down. Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. Godzilla survived.
I'm bitterly disappointed we couldn't get through to him.
Where is Godzilla heading? I have to keep my cool.
I had hoped to avoid raising the disaster level. A fierce contest will cost us dearly.
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Area.
It's not safe here.
Data collection is complete. We can switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
I've got eyes on the prize, people. Seventh squad, begin your assault.
is requesting orders.
Move out where you've got the data.
Data collection seems to be complete. The mission is a failure.
Why? Why couldn't I get through to you?
Both areas are potential landing points. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. How did we let it reach this far inland?
When you consider things from humanity's perspective, Godzilla's appearance is a disaster in and of itself.
It's not safe here!
2. Reached the data collection point.
I've got eyes on the prize, people.
A kaiju has appeared. It's Anguirus. Down. Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. Godzilla has reached Zone 4. 8th Squad, begin your assault. The generator is losing power. Completely destroyed! 5th Squad, begin your assault. Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area.
Pull back as soon as we have the data. I can barely hold on to my lunch.
Collection is complete.
Thank you.
collection point. Zone 5. Ninth Squad, begin your assault. Destroyed. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
How wrong I was to think we were getting somewhere. I guess we never were on the same wavelength.
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. Godzilla, can we even stop him?
Now why won't Godzilla keep to the playbook, We're trying our gosh darndest out there.
A kaiju has appeared. First squad, begin your assault.
Moving in to engage.
Hey, we're sitting ducks here.
We're done for.
Data collection. mission is proceeding as planned.
I'm shaking in my boots over here.
Generator offline. Only one generator still operational. All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla's signal is still active.
Was I wrong to ask him to see it from our perspective?
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla.
We pull back and he just keeps coming at us. Maybe I've been a bit naive here.
We move out against Godzilla shortly. Hit Godzilla with everything we've got behind Super X. Super X, engage.
Assault. And the
one generator still operational. Generators have been destroyed, but Godzilla will not leave the area while an enemy remains.
I've got eyes on the prize, people.
Disaster level.
Setting disaster level to 3. Fire full metal missiles at will. All units, proceed with attack phase.
Keep this, pal. I've got the skies covered.
Near neighbors on this front. I'm sure he'll get the message.
Third squad, begin your assault.
Cover me. Back as soon as we have the data.
Data collection seems to be complete.
We're done for.
And by collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. Super X is losing functionality. This is not good. Godzilla confirmed to be alive. Our troops are not.
I feel as if I never truly understood Godzilla. I hereby resign my office.
If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope?